It's recording. Hello guys, this is Marinara Productions, and I am Cole, and my boy John is recording on his, mic thing. By the way,
you record the first episode, mate.
No, you do it too. We have different, visuals.
How's fine.
That? Okay. He's gonna record as well, so we can, see each other's reactions. My game is kind of a bit laggy from the recording software, but I think it's best.
Okay, we're going.
This is our world. This is episode one out of many. Hello, Gamer John. Oh God, dude, I'm lagging with this recorder on.
I'm not.
A tiny bit, at least. I think I have to just get started. But anyways, this is our first world. We're gonna get started on this. As you can see, there's zombies and shit, and ow. Okay, I fell down the hole. Okay, this is our first world. Okay, here are both of us. John, stand next to me. These are what both of our skins look like, and we are gonna keep them like this until we're done, right?
Well, maybe.
Maybe. We might change it in between, but still. This is our first episode skins. Every day we'll start out like this, our videos like this. Like just twerking, going like, hey
what
guys! Like that?
Okay, Ma.
You were talking to your mom?
Yeah, she was saying my homework's on the kitchen table.
Alright. Okay, now let's sleep so we can get through the
episode. By the way, oh yeah, cool. We forgot to mention.
What?
Remember the first recording screwed up bad?
Yeah, the first recording screwed up. That's why we have, like, some stuff like... Oh, yeah, by the way, I killed him last time here. Yeah. This was all his stuff when I killed him. Stop. I killed him when the video ended on the other account.
Well, not other account, on the other video.
Oh, there's...
We should find some sheep because I have some light gray dye.
That cobblestone there is supposed to be you. Alright, okay, I think I stopped lagging now. Okay, so this is our world. It's full. I hope it's catching our voices alright.
It probably is.
Okay, good. Oh! Terry! What's his name?
Terry! Get out of it!
Oh! That was a bit of lag. I don't like lag.
Well, now we have to come up with a new name for the creepers.
I don't know.
Just kidding. Why does Terry still come to these parts?
I hope my game doesn't lag on the recording.
It probably does not.
How do I make it stop? Like, I'm asking all these questions like in the video, which is probably a stupid idea.
That's fine.
How do you make it, like, stop recording?
Do the same thing you did to make it start recording.
Oh, okay. That should be simple. And I hope this will inspire you guys to make a channel of your own, like we did. We watched a lot of YouTube, and a lot of funny people made us laugh. Can we name a few?
If you want to.
I mean, I personally like Skydis Minecraft and Deadlocks, but we're probably like old, distant memories now. PewDiePie, like, never played Minecraft. He played it a few times, actually. Not much. So he didn't really inspire us, so. We're probably gonna get in the future.
For me, it was mostly Markiplier.
In the future, we're probably gonna get better recording systems, mics, and we'll be able to edit. By now, we can't. So, let me just get some birch wood for our house. And we're gonna work on it. And as you can see, when you subscribe, hit that bell notification icon so you can get notified whenever we upload a video. It'll go off on your phone, computer, whatever it goes on, and it'll notify you, and then you can watch the video and have a good time. Please hit that bell. Anyways, it's time to get down to Minecraft business, and hopefully we don't forget that we're recording.
We need a quick, dirty hut.
Yes, we have created our own meme. We need a quick, dirty hut.
Well, it's an actual meme. Well, we have not created it.
Well, we didn't create it yet, but it's probably going to be in a big meme, hopefully in the future.
Maybe.
We might launch a meme or put it on Google. We need a quick, dirty hut. And we're going to do a picture of Axel saying that. Maybe That'll. We need a quick dirty hut. Quick dirty hut.
No, we need a treehouse.
Yeah, by the way, let us know in the comments which choice did you pick, Axel's or Olivia's? I pick Axel's.
Or did you even play it at all?
Yeah, did you even play it at all? It's a good game, I recommend it. But not, yeah, I don't recommend probably chapter 5, 6, and 7, and 8. They're kind of lame. I mean, I admit, chapter 1 to 4 actually had a premise, it was interesting. Then when it got to 5th, it kind of sucked. I mean, if you didn't pull Petra, you know, I shouldn't talk about other video games while I'm playing a video game. Or whatever.
We should do that on a podcast we'll make eventually.
That sounds so really famous and popular and shit like that.
Podcasts aren't always for people.
We're gonna look back
famous.
And watch this and think we're doofuses. Wait, I forgot to say that. Wait, I forgot to say that. Whatever. This is our first Minecraft Let's Play ever created on YouTube, and we're gonna have a good time. And maybe one video in the future, or maybe today later. We're probably gonna show you the video, or the, excuse me, the word that we actually cheated on. I have to admit we did cheat on it. I didn't want to bring it back, but I had to.
Yeah, that's fine with me. I'm not ashamed about
it. It was a really big house. It was made out of birch, but I kind of miss it a tiny bit, I mean, because of how relatively easy it was, but did not have a village, so it's kind of something that's missing.
Well, we made our own village with Kevin and Jimmy.
Forget about Kevin and Jimmy. We got a whole, like, real village now. Okay,
Hey, dude, I made a tree house!
Should we make a tree house? That'd be cool.
I made a prototype one.
No, we're gonna make a tree house.
Okay, that's good. We'll make an actual one later on.
Are you down in the mines?
No, dude, come over to me real quick. I would ask to teleport you to me, but I know you're gonna say no.
I obviously say no. I don't like the way you cheat sometimes. We're not gonna cheat. We're not gonna cheat at all in this world. If we die, we die. If we lose all our. The funny thing is, after we upload these videos, I can see you building that. What? We need a much bigger and better one. That'd be nice for now.
Yeah, it's a prototype house.
Should have made it out of birch, though.
I know, but dude, the dark oak has a higher growth.
Oh, wait, are you using the plastic texture pack right now?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
It's supposed to be legitimate Minecraft.
Dude, plastic is legitimate.
All right. Actually, there's actually stairs. Yo, yeah, dude, this is cool. It kind of sucks, but we'll fix that.
Yeah, we'll make it better in the future.
Actually, I kind of want to reconstruct it right now, if you don't mind.
Go ahead.
I'm actually gonna destroy it.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna make it into birch logs. It's gonna look way more better.
Okay, then that's fine with me.
You go out and do something on your part. YouTubers, how long does it take YouTubers to really edit? Like
an hour.
An hour, 5 hours. If it was a big video. Probably just gonna edit if we can. Probably Axel and every time we say quick dirty hut.
Like eventually one day.
Yeah, one day. I'll actually probably search.
We need a quick dirty hut. Quick dirty hut.
Oh damn it! I broke a leaf. Can you mine so I can get 2 iron to make shear so I can shear off things?
Okay, that's fine with me. We eat melons every day.
You're so weird sometimes. Please do hit that bell notification on. If you're part of that notification squad, it's what Matthias would use sometimes, or would say. I'm just copying people at this point.
Yeah, you are.
Like, what's the point of even going if I know I'm just copying people?
Let's be copycats!
What are you eating?
Piss off the... Those were my muffins!
No, I put some muffins in the furnace. How much did you eat?
2.
How much is there left?
However much is cooking, mate. Dude, I had 1.5 hunger, I think. I'm not sure, dude, but I had low hunger. That's all I knew.
You can like look at it after the video. So.
Well, it doesn't matter. My hunger was low, and it took 2 muttons.
See, master YouTubers know how to like edit and stuff. We don't even know how to build a treehouse in Minecraft.
Dude, I was just working with it. I was building a prototype.
Dude, you know what we need?
What?
A quick dirty hut.
Jesus Christ, no. No dirty hut.
God, that meme is gonna come like so often.
We need a quick dirty hut.
I have to actually give a shout out to one of our friends that kinda inspired us to make one. David.
Oh, David.
Yeah, David.
David.
David actually recorded me in a few videos on his channel, if you want to check that out.
Scrub!
Scrub! Cataract! This is how I sounded like. Cataract scrub, drink lavender bleach! That's exactly how I sounded like, and the whole server was going... It was Team Fortress 2, so if you're not a fan of Minecraft, I would suggest taking a look at that. We might actually film some videos of TF2 if we can.
Maybe.
To be honest, I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
We eat melons every day.
What's happening?
Soupling? We eat melons every day.
Drop.
I know.
I'm gonna do a counter when I edit it and say how many times John said we eat melons every day.
We eat melons every day.
This is probably exactly what Olivia's treehouse looked like. Remember, it was just like the top of it, and like, oh, this will do. I'm gonna run back and get the beds. And yeah, if you want to check out my reaction, if you're watching John's video, please go to the next video, or if I upload this before him, and check out my reaction. Okay, nothing's there.
The fuck?
Yeah, that was really random. Yep. I'm trying not to curse at all, because I want to show my family these videos. I'm going to go like, hey, Mom, look, I'm a professional YouTuber.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I grabbed the beds.
Sorry, Ma.
Going to run back, okay?
Okay, just ignore that curse word I just did. I'm Sherry.
Sherry, what are you doing?
Building a roof!
Dude, I hate that dark oak wood.
I like it, it's chocolate.
Destroy it.
Fine.
I knew you were going to do some stupid when I was gone. I got the beds and I made it back alive. Except for my torn off arm.
Here, I'll heal your torn off arm.
Shrooms. Smoke now, we're. Okay, whatever. I want to bring back memes and shit like that.
All around the earth,
I made our beds get too bad, you jackass.
Dude, dark oak wood looks like chocolate. You said.
Yeah.
Well then, if you think it looks like chocolate and you like chocolate, you pooped your pants in bed. He dropped a log in bed.
I get it. Ooh, potatoes.
No, those were my Irish potatoes.
By the way, I don't know if you knew this, but you probably didn't know this, but Gamer John is Irish and Italian.
Zombie! I'm on fire.
Cut down on the curse words, bro.
Sorry, Mom. I am not cursing fully, I'm just doing eat.
Sheet. I mean, I can say shit all I want, but I just can't say, you know, other words. Don't build your house like in a
cube.
Dude,
I found iron.
I was gonna say something. Okay, give me a minute. All right. Hallelujah. Okay, iron.
We eat melons every day.
That's like the third time you said it.
Shit, I'm doing this with a catchy theme. Yo, dude, we have enough for 2 pickaxes and a sword. And more.
Did you say pickaxe? I can't do it as well as they did.
Hold on, I'm gonna...
Oh, you picked up your bed while you left. You have a bed in your inventory?
Yes.
You picked it up. Well, if you're gonna stay down there mining, it's a good thing you brought that with you.
We eat melon every...
Boy, I see you! And stop seeing that! Can you mine some of that sand for me?
So you can make windows. Did you just say yay?
Don't bring back her. Don't. Don't. You want me to bring back the devil?
Yes, I am. I'm Fanny
God. Fight me, old whore! Want me on Minecraft? By the way, I sound like the devil from SML. I've been practicing that impression. Look how I sound! Yes, and have you ever seen the 1980s Michelangelo from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Well, listen. Psychedelic, dude! Right now, I'm just showing you all the impressions I can do. Hey! Slave! Come back up here!
Shut up.
Surprise, motherfucker. That scare you?
No. Okay, I'm mining more sand.
Sorry, this is actually really coughing. What should we call episode 1, building a treehouse? Picture potatoes, Gamer Joe.
What?
The potatoes.
Okay, so dude, we need to make a picture for this episode, even though no one's pretty much ever gonna see it. Yeah.
Picture.
Yeah, we need to make how about...
You should have asked what David...
What?
You should ask what software David uses.
Yeah, we should ask him on how he makes his profile. His pictures.
Don't you even stop. Tacos is worse. Just stop.
Anyone recognizes that, I will laugh so hard.
You're mining all the damn sand, boy.
Yeah, I know. You told me to get you some sand.
I said some, not all.
So bad.
At least we have a pool to dive in now. That's cool. See, now that you've said this, we can jump in it.
Ah!
What are you doing?
Blocking off the
wasting
water flow.
Wood!
Dude, what is a regrowable material?
How do you know? Because I'm the angry commentary for Smash! Fake! No. Actually,
well,
I'm
fun, here. I'm using granite now, you horrible.
What is not a regrowable source if not if you plant it yourself? Fake!
Dude, granite is useless.
Time to drink my go-go.
Gotta go fast.
Gotta go faster, faster. Moving the speed of sound. Actually, we should ask David how he edits the videos. You know he edits them?
Yeah.
We should do that.
Shit!
I'm a dolphin. Going to whistle blow. Why do Axel and Livia always get into fights?
Because they need a plot point.
Oh! Gamer John just roasted.
What?
You just roasted them.
Wait, dude, ask for sand.
I need some sand. Eating sand is very unhealthy for your digestive system. Choking on a burrito? Jesus Christ! I just cursed. My bad. I'm sorry, Mom, if you're watching this. Are you okay now?
Oh God, the potatoes are coming back! Oh!
I fed you those for dinner last night. Why don't you like my cooking? Going loose, blow. Ow! Why would anyone jump off a roof? Ow! Oh yeah, by the way, if you're watching my side, not his, I'll show you what the resource pack for the plastic looks like. Originating. Ta-da! This is what it looks like. Yeah, very, very weird, right? Yeah.
Hey!
This is what he has it on, right, currently.
And hey! Buddy! Screw you!
Screw you, guy, I'm a buddy, screw you!
Hey!
Screw you, guy, I'm buddy!
Am I being too loud? Sorry.
I'm being too loud? Yes! I'm being too loud, Dad? Yes!
Ah, buddy!
I'm missing hunger. Or I'm not missing that much hunger. I'm hungry.
Was that too loud?
Me? Was that to me or your dad?
That was to my mom. Hey, buddy! Over here!
Screw you, guy, I'm buddy!
Hey!
Screw you, Flynn! Screw you, Flynn, I'm buddy! Fuck you, buddy, I'm guy! I'm so confused! Which side to choose? By the way, the cobblestone looks like some awesome brick. Oh, it's written in the stars, a million miles away! I don't know why I'm doing that. To be honest, I'm just trying to find a plot. I mean, the first days are kind of boring. Like, when YouTubers, like, open their videos and they go like, alright guys, today we're gonna build another portal, make a farm, and we're gonna finally build Todd's room, because he's sleeping out in the grass. So, yeah. You never made a pickaxe?
No, I did.
You disgraceful piece of crap.
That, for that, what? I'm pooping on your bed.
How much health were you on?
2.5.
Where'd you spawn? You had an iron pickaxe and you didn't tell me?
Dude, I just got it. Dude, give me it back.
I didn't even touch any of it. I'm standing on the other side of the room. By the way, this is going to be our quick, dirty tree hut for now.
This is going to be our permanent house. We're going to make it better over time.
See, I didn't even touch any of it.
Good. Now time to go back to pooping on you.
Stop taking
Ouch. Oh, I more poop.
This mailbox is mine.
And this one I'm gonna sign.
No. Fuck off. No. Tell my wife. I never loved her. I only loved her because of her bags. No, her shopping bags.
What the freak?
Fuck off. Right. No. Seriously, two hearts. No, seriously.
Well, I ate some potatoes!
Oh, that's what potatoes are? That's what I was pumpkin pie by the looks of it.
I'll kill him.
No! Stop taking my ideas, boy!
Ah!
Oh, I have a lot of shit. I'll make it into a sword.
Easy to see.
Oh my god, I made four swords.
It's easy to see.
I'm going out to find. I have a wooden sword.
Wait, dude. You instantly regret it.
Oh no, seriously! Have heart.
Yeah, you gonna attack me again?
Maybe. I just go like, maybe.
Okay, so dude, I'm gonna make the stairs
you
more
appealing. You never promised me Chuck E. Cheese, Mom!
Okay, let me make the stairs more
I'm actually literally talking to my actual mom. What? Oh, Mom, me and my friend are starting a channel on YouTube. We're gonna make videos, and we're gonna get millions of views, likes.
Every little kid ever.
Yeah. I would love a hot dog.
Ah, dude.
Which way do you
a
normally
hot dog?
Do it?
I'm getting. My dad's making steak.
I'll take whichever, boy. Whichever one tastes better. Oh.
Did the stairs look more appealing?
Why? Covered in shit.
Let me guess, because they're dark oak.
It's dark oak, because it's dark oak. Can I find some cows, please? Shh. I want to carve their insides out like a pumpkin.
Actually, not fine. I'll make the stairs into oak wood.
Now, this is another reminder to please hit that bell icon so you get notified when we upload. We're going to make more parts.
Dude, stop self-promoting me.
Okay. This is all I'm saying.
Shameless.
To know when we upload our videos every... How about, like... twice every day, once every day. Depends what we get around to doing. We have lives too, you know. We're not just people who sit around our computers and go, oh, you want to record a video? Sure.
Actually, we do that.
Well, we're like that after school, but I'm lucky. I actually scraped the skin of my teeth getting homework today. They're like, here, copy this. And the teacher went to the room and tried to copy it. It didn't work. So we were lucky. I didn't push him over, I killed him.
I'm making the steps into oak.
Die! Die!
Shut up, Ian.
Anthony.
Ian.
Anthony.
Ian.
Come back here. Where'd you come from? Got Nigel. Hey, Bobby, I'm grabbing him. Okay, I killed him. Shh, what you guys? I'm like ant venom right now. Die, cows!
Easy.
Can I get some leather hair?
Wait, it's easy to see he's what?
Royalty.
Oh no, he's oh wait, he's a hobo.
What? Yeah, oh, dude. By the way, let us know in the comments if you want us to play with the plastic texture pack or the normal texture pack.
Plastic.
I just see a comment by Gamer John. Plastic. Just plastic. Sound like a dolphin. Horses! Ow! Woo! Thanks for making me fall down that hole, God, because I just found some iron. Hello? Oh shit!
Is it me you're looking for? Fast.
Hey! Creeper! You're ugly! Oh, he's
did you just say I'm ugly? But oh, my wife's.
My hip! My back! My back cracked to that!
My hip! My.
You're a zombie and a skeleton. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh god! What? You're right below me! Ugh. There's two iron ore, I mined it, and it's right below it. And I'm like, oh well shit.
It's easy to see. Wait, what is that even from?
There's this episode where Robbie got an idea to make fake Stingy to make him a prince. Then he would imprison him and make new rules to ban sports and ways. It was a really good idea.
He failed, didn't he?
Yeah, he always fails. Come here, your horse. I know it's horrible to you viewers out there that I'm killing cows or and horses, but I need some armor, okay? Okay?
PETA comes to the front step.
Oh, well, shit.
Yeah, I'm screwed.
I just punched him in the face and beat me up. Have you ever seen a PETA episode?
Yes. Remember the duck abomination thing the most.
Save the animals! Save the animal! And it bites his face off.
Oh, dude, remember that weird duck-human abomination?
Oh, yeah, show them your duck voice. No, the wah-wah-wah-wah-wah, the thing you do. Yeah, show them how you can do it with no hands. This is so funny, yet retarded.
What?
Nothing. Bah! Bah!
Okay, so dude, I replaced the dark oak with regular oak. On the steps, yes.
It's kind of retarded. It's sometimes like that. Like, hey, that was my favorite man. Died in 2 hits by a stone axe. Calm your tits, mate. Stop. Knock it off. Stop.
I have yet to kill you.
Dude, don't pick up my shit.
Shoot.
Dude,
that was an accident.
You took my experience. You took my shit. Give me it.
That was an accident. Hold on.
I'm hitting you with a mushroom, so don't complain.
Complaining. Dude, I'm making a chest. Okay, so this is mine. This is yours. This is yours. This is your. Oh, That's mine. No, that's fine. Yours. You almost did. Yours. No, wait, that's mine. Yours. And that's all.
Yeah, my leather.
Your leather jacket.
It's all for one and all for me. Bow before him, I now own everything. It's all for me. I'm sorry if that ear bleed you guys, but whatever. I'm smelting my iron. Don't touch it. Oh, wait. That'll work. It's all for me. What color should I make my armor?
Black.
Actually, I was gonna make it red.
Okay then.
But I'm gonna make it black now.
Okay then.
I'll make it red, and then later I'll make it black. Can you like dye wool again? I highly doubt that.
Yeah, you can dye wool again.
But before him, I now own everything. It's all for me.
It's not for you, Stingy. Shut the hell up.
Fight me, zombie.
Shit. Oh god, I'm getting out of here.
Ah! Boom. Boom. Hey, spider. Spider. Oh, shit.
Dude, we need to make a trapdoor.
I'm getting the mighty warrior.
Make a trap. Oh, dude, baby zombie.
Run. Shit.
Sword.
Is he kicking your ass?
Yes.
Oh, I can see him.
He's a small, fast zombie. What the heck do you expect?
That is quite... To be honest with you, baby zombies are actually way more powerful than regulars.
Dude, put my stuff down.
Stop!
Put my stuff down.
I will once I get in the house. Jesus Christ, man.
Yo, dude, make crafting... Make some trapdoors. We need to get some torches, bad.
It's all for one and all for me. I'll put 5 iron in the chest. That was yours. I smelted the 10 iron. Ooh, look at that. We have enough for a fishing pole. Oh, let's go to bed.
Even though we pretty much have a village over there with tons of wheat.
Yep. Bobby for him. Oh, can I borrow 1 iron? Just 1. Uno. 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 Oh, dude, that's disgusting.
Yo, dude, can I have the wood? What?
There's 1 iron left in the chest if you want it. Oh, that's that's some I owe you.
Yo, dude, can I please have some wooden planks?
Sure.
I mean, not planks, I mean,
Wood or wood planks?
Yeah, wood. The one that you took from me.
I don't have it. Oh, I crafted that into that. Do we have any in the chest? No. Yeah, you're gonna have to get some more. Sorry.
Damn you!
You know what the good news is? You know what I can make right now?
What?
Look, wait, where'd you go?
To get some wood for charcoal to make torches?
Come here. Which way did you go so I can know where you went?
I'm behind you.
Oh, look. Come here. No, come. Shit. Come behind you.
What, Mom? Okay.
Ah!
Well,
ta-da!
Amazing. Well, anyways, I think we should end the video there.
No, I'm gonna kill. Okay, in a sec. I wanna kill some things, dye my armor, then fish a bit, and then we'll end the video. That's all the insects I need. Thanks, Squids. You killed my mom and dad! Oh, dude! You forgot some stuff down here! And you should have really collected all your stuff. You know why?
Why?
Because there's actually some, there's actually some wood down here that you didn't pick up.
Hint it.
Give me a sec. I'm in armor. Let me just get it here. Yeah, dark oak. Take that. Oh, and you can actually have these too. Alright. So, I'm gonna fish a few times and then we'll end the video. Let me just start by saying I'm just gonna fish once because I don't wanna keep you guys with us too long. So, in this episode. Oh! Hey, dude! Look what I got!
Does this
remind you of anything? A bowl! Does this remind you of something? And then we just look at it. Alright, so that's the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Please hit that bell icon so you get notified when we upload. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Our channel will be growing. We're probably gonna know how to edit this video from our boy David. He's a YouTuber. Check him out.
Yo, dude, go into F5 and take off all your armor.
I'm probably gonna put him into the description below for you to check out if I
forget.
Well,
from his view at least.
Yeah, I'm sorry if I forget. Alright, this is the end of the video. We're both in F5 mode. Are you in F5 mode?
Yep.
Okay, this is the end of the video. We always either twerk or just do this in the beginning of the end of every video. We're gonna maybe eat something, relax, and do stuff before we make our next video, probably in the next 20 minutes. So stick around for more. Right?
Well, not in the next 20 minutes.
Not in the next 20 minutes. We're probably just gonna take like a 1 hour to 30 minutes break. Not much. How longer should we take?
We'll do it when we do it, okay? We don't want to seem desperate.
We'll do it when we do it, and I am going to eat some hot dogs for dinner.
I'm going to eat some steak. We need a quick, dirty hut. Quick, dirty hut.
Stop
quick,
saying
quick,
it. The more you say that, the more we need to edit it.
Quick, dirty nut.
I'm not going to have whatever.
Wait, dude. Ow, 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 ow! The freak!
No, don't! Alright, that's the end of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed! What was it? Control and tab again? I forgot. Alright. Have a good evening.